This probably seems like a whole lot of magic. How did Gradle know where to find your sources? And how did Gradle know what compiler options to use? Or what directory to put your build outputs? Gradle uses the philosophy of convention over configuration, or as I prefer to think about it, Gradle has sensible, opinionated defaults. You can lay out a Java project however you please, but by default, Gradle will assume your source is in source main Java, and your tests in source test Java, and your outputs in the build directory. Gradle isn't married to that idea, however, and you can easily tell Gradle that your sources live somewhere else. There's a big upside to following the Gradle defaults, though. It means you can pick up any other Gradle Java project and be pretty confident that you already know how the project is laid out. It also means that if the project deviates from the defaults, that configuration is obvious in the build script. Gradle also does its best to separate capabilities from opinions. The Java plugin actually first applies the Java base plugin. The Java base plugin is what provides the ability to compile Java and adds the concept of source sets to the project. However, it doesn't add any source sets in particular. The opinionated conventions are applied by the Java plugin.